back now. We'll help you later.
There's only one way out of this one, man.
Respond to advance 19 in Central Vice Force.
Suspect not seen in that way. Please vote. I have it for you. 1, 2.
Get to the payphone next to the mall in Washington.
Yeah, I heard this porn was unsatisfying. Got anything to say for yourself?
The Dan 77 Central Ocean Beach.
Diaz was pleased and would like to meet you again.
Is that a good thing?
Of course. Although I'm starting to think that Diaz was responsible for our unfortunate loss.
What makes you say that?
One does not wave accusations at a man like Diaz. I'm merely thinking out loud. No matter. I have a proposal that you could profit.
I don't have time to run more errands, Cortez.
I would have thought a man with such dangerous dates would be hungry for opportunities. Please, Tommy, at least hear me out.
Go on.
I have a buyer for a piece of military hardware that is being taken through town. Pick it up for me, and once you get it, I want you to call me immediately. Ben?
civilian! Move away from the tank! Convoy! Halt! I said, move away! Immediately! Get that civilian out of our way, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Okay, platoon, move it out! Go get some donuts, soldier!
Sir, yes, sir!
Convoy,
don't try anything
halt.
Stupid!
Civilian in the tank, stop it!
Defensive position!
Security protocol, self-destruct trigger. Vehicle self-destruct initiated.
To advance 54, Centro de La Habana.
Oye, no te lo creas, men.
Every time with you, men.
ID.
Maybe you actually can.
That's not how I party.
Sort it out amongst yourselves.
My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a caller while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Thank you.
Where do you get off?
Tommy, this is Donald Love. Donald, this here is Tommy Vercetti, the latest gunslinger to come to these parts.
Help.
Now, Donald, you just shut up and listen, and you might learn something. Now, nothing brings down real estate prices quicker than a good old-fashioned gang war. Except maybe a disaster like a biblical plague or something, but that may be going too far in this case. You getting this down, you four-eyed prick? Now, recently a Haitian gang lord died. Apparently the Cubans did it. Nobody's certain, but let's make them certain. You disguise yourself as a Cuban hombre and head on down and crash that funeral. Mix it up, and then hightail it. You getting this down, Donald? Well, that ought to put the coyote in the chicken coop, huh? And then we'll just sit back and watch the prices tumble.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Central, Peter, I see.
Tonight we make a move.
This ain't Leo.
Hey, if Leo knows you got his phone, he's gonna kill you.
Maybe Leo's already dead. Maybe I killed Leo and took his phone. Did you ever think of that, prick?
You killed Leo? You must have big cojones. Wanna work for me? Come by my father's cafe in Little Havana, and we'll talk mano y mano.
Yo, this ain't happening, man!
Hey, man.
Hey, easy, papi. This man's for me. You. You the boy? Hey, you the boy. I think so, you know.
No, I don't think I do.
Oh, yeah? You come here, tough guy. You think you'll take me on? You think you'll play stupid with me?
No, I think you're playing plenty stupid enough for both of us.
Hey, he call you dumb, son.
And I call him a little girl, papi. Look at him, all dressed up like that. What is this, ladies' night? You some kind of tough guy? You dress like a woman? You got on panties like a woman too, huh?
What do you got against women? You prefer men, big boy?
I like women. I like all women. I love my mother, Chico.
All right, I'll take your word for it. Relax.
Can you drive, amigo?
Yeah, like a woman.
Very funny. I like you, big boy. Maybe you can help. Maybe you can prove you're a man, huh? Take out the boat. Show me you got some big cojones. And not some little bitty chiquita ones.
Hey, Enrico, you the man with the big cojones?
Tommy Vercetti, let's go.
Okay, man, treat her like a woman. Amigo, you're the main, man! Call yourself a man, man? You're a little scaredy kitten, baby boy. Go cry to your mommy. Not bad. You're a real man. Man, you the man, man! I like you, man! I like you a lot! Anytime, man, cause you got cojones, and all my friends, they got big cojones! Big cojones, amigo. Thank you. You're the rip-off man?
At least with you girls, it's honest.
Jack! Plastic crap! You're doing this to me? Who do you think you are, you piece of plastic shit? Bro, you! It is my favorite El Burro movie. It died. What else can I do?
It's probably not plugged in.
What? Damn. No matter. I can buy 100 more. Now, Tommy. Each month, a freelancer sails into Vice City and moors his yacht. He sells his cargo to the first boat. I want you to take the speedboat and beat all the other shitheads to it. Then you bring the cargo here. Okay?
Let me guess. You thought I could use a guardian angel.
I'm just saying, you need to let me in there, my man. Now, you can feed me all this lonely tough guy crap, but I know one day I'm gonna save your ass, and you're probably gonna wanna kiss me.
Wacko.
We got some competition. So, Tommy, we know it was Diaz busted our deal, so why in the hell are we running errands for him?
The more we learn now, the less we have to learn when we take this town over.
I like your style, man. Real fresh. It's time for Clan's Fan Stance.
I was ready last night.
Watch yourself! They're coming from all over!
Got it! Head for Diaz as fast as you can! Eat it! Eat it! Sleep with the fish!
Good shooting, my friend. You're a real proper grade A lunatic.
Well, thank you.
See you around, Tommy.
Okay, Mr. Lance Vance Dance.
¿Dónde estoy?
Don't tell anyone about this.
Hey, get lost!
I am the boss's right-hand man.
Boss, stick your nose in. Dwarf.
get where in my face?
I'm gonna save you over here, mate.
What the hell are you talking about?
You know that wanker Diaz, the bugle master? He's got your boy Lance. Word is, your mate tried to jump him. Didn't jump high enough, if you know what I mean.
Where did he take him?
All
right. In plain English.
Keep your bonnet on. They caught him across town at the junkyard. Bloody hell, you nutter!
Frick! there goes my careful planning blown to shit. Thanks to you. You screwed up real good, Lance.
He killed my brother. What do you expect me to do, mow his lawns?
We're gonna have to take out that prick Diaz before he takes us out. You okay to use a gun?
Sure.
I guess. Nice to see you too.
Let's get out of here. Get patched up and meet me on the bridge to Star Island, okay?
Okay, I got you.
Standing there is a good idea.
I got us some cannons in the trunk.
Holy shit, where'd you get all this stuff?
Been saving for a rainy day. You like?
Yeah, I like.
Will you ask yourself?
Hey man, you did that right?
This place is gonna be crawling with assholes. Be careful.
Don't worry, Tommy. I'll cover you.
This is no joke, shithead.
This is the Dan 90 in Central Turkish Island.
This way!
Respond to attempt 90 in Central Turkish Island.
Diaz must be inside.
Diaz! I've come to take over your business!
Tommy! You betrayed me, you idiot! I'm gonna kill you! Real soon!
Eat this, you murdering bastard!
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
You stupid pricks! My beautiful house! Look what you've done to it!
This is for my brother!
I trusted you, Tommy. I would have had you made.
Say goodnight, Mr. Diaz.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this place. We gotta make it look older. I can't stand this look.
Tommy, what do you say?
What do you say we put a bar in the...
You're my lawyer, Rosenberg, not my interior decorator. Got it? Listen to me. The time to take over this town is now. It's all out there waiting for us.
We need to start seizing territory. And let Vice City know we're the new players in town. You know what I'm saying?
What you need is a legitimate front, Tommy. Real estate. It's never done me no harm.
We need to start using some muscle. Or we can kiss all that hard work goodbye. Local business know Diaz is dead, and they're refusing to pay protection.
Oh, we could try bribery.
Bribery? Screw bribery. I'll show you how to make them scared. I'll be back here in 5 minutes.
Oh, we gotta redecorate this.
My livelihood destroyed!
Persetti, remember the name!
It is a Dan 71, North Vice Point.
Has anyone seen my attaché?
Thank you. 1, Northwest Vice Point. Suspect on foot.
My beautiful window display! You are surrounded!
There is a band, turn to 1, Northwest, 5 points.
You're mine, Andrew.
He's mine!
There is a band, 21, Northwest, 5 points.
I'm safe for the ass for protection. I run this town now. Me!
Ruin! I'm taking my shot.
What are you doing?
He's out of control. Cap him.
Howdy, son. Just thought I'd ring you up and give you some advice.
Hey, Avery, what's eating you?
There's a lot of opportunity in this town if you own the right real estate. You catch my drift?
I reckon so.
All I'm saying is keep your eyes open, and you might find the perfect business opportunity. I'll catch you later.
Later, Avery.
Yo, step four!
My car just went through.
Who are you?
Your new owner.
Were you now or at any time a child?
What are you talking about?
Were you a child?
Yes, calm down.
What's wrong with you? A child. A dirty, stinking, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking, crying little baby. A baby! An awful, horrible, disgusting little boo-hoo. Mommy doesn't love you. You little shit.
Ow, calm down.
I hate babies, and I hate children. They're dirty, sniveling, snotting, vile, puking.
Enough already! What is wrong with you? You make soft ice cream, okay? It's purely for kids. What kind of psycho are you? Just so I understand this, why make children happy if you hate them?
Oh, you stupid, sniveling, snotty...
Shut up!
Rat! The ice cream is a front. We distribute other non-dairy products. And if I see a kid, I put him to good use. Don't I, kiddies? Yes, yes, I do. Mommy doesn't love you. She hates you.
What a nice lady. Still, you know, I hear there's good money in ice cream.
Sonny.
That's right, Sonny. We're all friends. You never write me, you never call. Don't you want to be friends no more?
I've been busy trying to sort things out. You didn't give me a lot of support down here, Sonny.
Oh, my fault, is it? Well, I've heard you've been busy, all right. Busy killing drug barons, busy taking over. Don't forget about us, Tommy, because I can assure you, I ain't forgotten about you.
Papi,
hay problema, Tom.
Papi, un gran problema.
Humberto, my son, what happened?
The Haitians. I hate these Haitians. They messed with me for the last time. These Haitians. We'll take them out. Only we need some backup. I lost a few hermanos already out there. Amigo, you drive good.
For a woman, right?
This is no time for joking. Come on, drive for me again. Take my boys over there, and then we'll take these Haitians down. If they mess with me, they mess with the biggest boy in town!
I am next in line, man.
Not enough room, man. You need a bigger car.
Come on!
made 1,000 flamingos shit on your porch.
I am Nick for service.
We gonna fight like men.
I said, you understand me?
Oye, Pepito, ¿qué quieres?
Yourself, boy.
Hey, amigo, good to see you can make it. This stinking nest of Haitians, we gonna kill them all. Charge!
Sorry.
Sniper on the roof! They fight like girls! Take cover! We need reinforcements from the cafe! Take out that cowardly sniper!
Mother!
Thank you. like men with huge cojones! Tommy, we have proved our manful bravery. Let us steal the van full of drugs and make our good escape.
Alberto, uno cafe,
Papa,
senor.
Don't serve the snake in the straw. You're two-faced, Tommy. You're either two-faced or you're a wimp, baby boy. The Haitians, man, they're laughing at me.
Easy, easy. What's your problem?
They're laughing at me, Tommy, at me, Humberto Rubino. They're doing whatever they like.
Nobody does whatever they like, Humberto. They do what you let them do.
What?
You want somebody taken care of? I can handle it, but it's going to cost you. I know we're brothers and all, but this is business.
Tommy. You are a real man, businessman, a gentleman. These Haitians, they have a load of product coming in offshore. Really good stuff. We take it, and we finish them. You take it, and I look after you. Like my brother, like my son.
I think I prefer the cash to being bounced on your knee, amigo.
Hey, Rico, nice boat. You ready?
See, Tommy, now you be a good shot today. My boat, she no good, full of holes, okay?
Front to a 10, 19 knots, west.
Time to save her.
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this. Where we going now?
Shaggy!
Yes! Brilliant, bloody brilliant!
Hey, Tommy! Glad you could make it. Hey, you ever met Lovefist before?
No, I haven't, but I've always loved your music.
Let me introduce you to the band. This is Percy, Dick, and Willie's in the Kazi, and that was Jez in the booth earlier. And guys, I want you to meet a good friend of mine. This is Tommy. We go way back.
Hey, pal. And, what was your name again?
Jez, you remember. Lovefist. Don't be playing them games with me, mate. I'm too crafty for that, sunshine.
English prick. Like good one in America.
Look, the thing is, Tom, mental. The boys need some help. They ain't too connected here. They don't have the old ass.
We need some drugs, pal. Gonna get on the old Lovefist Fury, you know?
Yeah.
Well, this is Vice City, man. What's the problem?
Love juice, man.
We need love juice, man, can?
Love juice?
Aye. Two parts boomshine, one part trumpet, five fizz bombs, and a liter of petrol. Can you help us out, pal? Oh, it really mean a lot to
the boys. You can do that for the boys, right?
What do you think is going on?
Looking for something special? I got what you need. Thanks for the money, sucker.
What are you looking at?
I know just the girl.
Thank you.
Hey, Mercedes.
Hiya, Tommy. And how are you?
Just fine. Listen, you fancy having love fist?
Okay. But just as a favor, I expect returned. See you later, big boy.
Tommy, man, you're gonna love this. Where are we going now?
Tommy, man, am I glad to see you.
What's going on?
Bad vibes, Tommy.
Aye, I'm not joking again. It's heavy stuff, man. Heavy, gang.
This cat, we hardly know him, but he knows us. Like this cat. Knows all about us. Knows that Willie likes his lady's underwear, eh? Or that Percy likes
you. Shut up, you fool. Just because Jez bomb sheep. It's a love rocket thing, can.
Wait, shut up.
Yeah, a love rocket thing, right? But listen, this cat.
Yeah, the guy wants Love Fist dead. Dead, Tommy. Love Fist, gone. You know what they say, the good die young, but Tommy, you've got to save Love
Fist. We've got a signing in 2 hours, and I think...
Yeah, and the boys think the stalker's going to try some monkey business there.